Here you have 10 ways on how to say Jazaka Allahu Khairan. First of all, Jazaka Allahu Khairan means may Allah reward you. And you say it when someone does something good to you. So you respond in Arabic, Jazaka Allahu Khairan. However, there are other ways on how to say this specific sentence. So you can say, for example, Jazaka Allahu Khairal Jaza. Jazaka Allahu Khair al-jaza. May Allah reward you with the best of rewards. Jazaka Allahu khair al-jaza. Then you might say as well, Jazaka Allahu kulla khair. Jazaka Allahu kulla khair. Which means may Allah reward you with all the good. Jazaka Allahu kulla khair. You might say as well, Jazaka Allahu alfa khair. Jazaka Allahu alfa khairin. May Allah reward you with 1,000 goods. Jazaka Allahu alfa khair. You might say as well, Juzita al khair. Now this one is a little bit technical. Juzita al khair. Instead of Jazaka Allahu khairan, you say Juzita al khair. May you be rewarded. Rewarded, that's it. Juzit al khair, may you be rewarded the good. May you be rewarded the good. Juzit al khair. Then you might say as well, Juzita khairan. Juzita khairan. May you be rewarded good. May you be rewarded good. Juzita khairan. May you be rewarded good. Then you might say as well, Juzita al khaira kullahu. Juzita al khaira kullahu. May you be rewarded the good, all of it. Juzita al khaira kullahu. May you be rewarded the good, all of it. Juzita al khaira kullahu. The next one is a little bit long and might be a little bit technical to pronounce, but is as it follows.
As'alullaha an yajziyaka khayran. As'alullaha an yajziyaka khayran.
I ask Allah for him to reward you with good.
As'alullaha an yajziyaka khayran.
The next one is Jazakallahu khayran fawqa khayr. Jazakallahu khayran fawqa khayr. May Allah reward you with good upon good. Jazakallahu khayran fawqa khayr. Jazakallahu khayran fawqa khayr. Now this last one is basically you making dua to Allah directly to reward the person that just did something good for you, or the person that just, you know, gave you something or whatever it is that's in front of you, or there is a way as well. But obviously we are talking about directing, you know, this word, this dua to the person. So instead of saying Jazakallahu khairan, you would say Jazihi khairan ya Rab. Jazihi khairan ya Rab. Jazihi khairan ya Rab. So basically, you are saying, reward him, oh my Lord. Reward him, oh my Lord. And you are saying it in front of the person. So it basically means the same thing. So here you have 10 fancy ways on how to say Jazakallahu khairan to better your impression and be more eloquent. See you guys on the next one. Let me know what you think in the comments. And remember as well, please, that you liking the video might be a little thing for you to do, just liking and sharing, but it does help a lot the channel, and it allows us to reach more people and teach more the Arabic language. So click the like button, please. Click the like button and let me know in the comments what you think, and if you like this ones and perhaps an idea for an upcoming video. See you guys on the next one. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.